My name is James Gervais, and I'm the President, Chief Operating Officer, and Director of Innovation for LaserStar Technologies. And I've been with the company since 1988. And it's a traditional backbone of America, family business, family owned, family run. And we pride ourselves on being a high level engineering company, providing our customers laser systems and software solutions.
Well, when a customer comes to us with an application need, first one we ask exactly what they want. So when they give us a problem, we gotta find a solution that tailors exactly to what they want, meaning how fast do you want it done, how big do you want it done, and what method is best work for you and your company.
So the design of the equipment is, in a way, black and white. We know how to do that. The real question, again, is what does the customer really need?
The biggest challenge is making sure we really understand what they're requesting. Because sometimes they have these ideas that they want to do, and they present it in a verbal way, or sometimes with pictures, but it's not really what they want to accomplish. And it's my job and the job of the other staff to really try to glean out what they want to accomplish and get the results they're really looking for.
Our main goal is to help our customers define their statement of work, or in other words, exactly what they want the process to be, right down to cycle times, right down to operator involvement, and right down to information feedback if necessary, and whether there's information being pulled down to the laser system from the internet, or from a data entry point, or from an active live database.
We can assist the customer in making an appropriate statement of work, because we already sort of know the answers, we know where it's going to go, we know the things they need to think about as they're writing the statement of work. But it's important to both of us so that when we get the final machine, the customer gets what he wants.
We work very closely with them. It kind of depends on the customer again a little bit. Some customers want to be really involved up to weekly or semi-weekly meetings, whereas other ones are kind of, here's our requirements, just let us know kind of where you're at certain steps. But we work very closely with them.
We're trying to collaborate with the customers as much as possible because we value the feedback. It's constant communication. We try to, at the early stages, to provide prototype or do the deliverables where we can take input from the customers, see if any issues comes up in the ORC, or to work on improvement. Usually when we get the feedback early, it actually improves our design.
Once we have the criteria defined, we'll sit down with the engineering team, the mechanical team, the electrical team, the software team, the optics team, and we'll sort of piece out how we'll do each task, and we kind of bounce ideas off each other on how to do the different things.
Everybody under one roof is invaluable. We pride ourselves on the fact that all these departments collaborate and work very closely together. So you'll find mechanical, electrical, optical, and software huddling often. They're all in the same wing of the building. They share the same application labs. So by default, they're not only aware of the current projects, but the spontaneous collaboration and stimulation of ideas happens in the hallway, happens over the coffee pot, happens when they're out at lunch.
All the aspects that we've been talking about involve, software, a software department, engineering to design a machine, purchasing to buy the parts and get them here on time, the applications engineering to decide what laser should we be using to get the right cycle time and the right quality. All of these people, you can't get the machine out if you don't have all of these people to do all of those tasks and make that particular design successful.
Well, for our machines, we offer education. We have education and classes that we do online or in person. We do have a service team that is available all the time to help you in whatever questions or needs that you have. We also have an applications department that will help you figure out what parameters to use for different materials and for different processes.
Our philosophy is to train the client to be self-supportive. We want to make sure that not only they know how to run the machine, but they know how to optimize the programming, and they also know how to service and support it to maintain the uptime.
It's very simple. If we constantly in interaction with the customers, and we're also providing training in our software, we are the first people in the line who receive the feedback. We know what the marketing need. We know what our customers need. We helping them to achieve their results and therefore bringing new feature to our machines.
I hope you enjoyed the time hearing from our other key individuals on how we support and provide solutions to our customers. And please don't hesitate to contact LaserStar with any possible project or potential usage for our systems that you may find will help you improve your business.